I just woke up, that's why you see this. I woke up like this. Welcome back to my channel. I am exhausted. I've been at work all day, but guess what? I still gotta go run. But guess what? It's a ride because I actually feel like running. I have I think it's a 5 mile run with hills. I'm over here kind of relaxing a little bit because I just got home from work, but I'm reading my Runner's World magazine, which I think I won a subscription because I never pay for this and I've been getting it for a whole year now. And today they sent me a reminder, if you want to renew your subscription, you get a free gift and whatever, but I'm not going to pay for it because I got this for free, which I don't even know where I applied for the subscription. It must have been at an expo and I won. I'm gonna read a little bit, relax for a little bit, then I'm gonna change, stretch, and get going. I don't even know if I should be relaxing because it's gonna get dark. And yesterday, they found a dead body at the park that I go run to. So, I mean, I don't know, what do you guys think? And today I'm actually going to Elysian Park, which is like a mile away from the park. It can be scary, I guess, but it's all right. I'm not scared, I'll be fine. All right, guys, enough resting. Time to go run. Got my favorite sweater and I got it at the swap meet. Remember that day? It was like 15 bucks. I'm ready, I already stretched. I'm gonna head out. It's gonna be an easy run. It's only 5 miles. Had a really, really good run. It was amazing. I ended up going all the way up to the top of the mountain and then didn't realize that I hit 5 miles when I was like way in into the wilderness. And basically I had to walk the whole way back and it was so dark. It was kind of scary. I could hear the leaves crunching around. I'm like, I'm not trying to die today. Not today. Not today. But I didn't. I made it home. I got my ab workout in. I did my push-ups and now I'm about to eat. Thank God for meal preps because my meal is ready and I am so hungry. Secret ingredient. Pa, 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 pa. Yeah. Tapatio. I'm gonna finish the rest of my green juice. My green juice got even greener. I don't know if that's okay, but I mean, it tastes good, right? What's the worst thing that can happen? I finally got up at 8:30, but it's been raining all morning, so I don't know what I'm gonna do right now. I have to get my run in, that's for sure. I can't go outside to run. I'm gonna make some coffee. And yes, this is how I woke up. Woke up like this. I mean, it's crazy because I tell myself to. This You Can Is Life. If you guys haven't checked this out and if you're a runner, I suggest you check it out. I'm actually taking some to my coworker because my coworker is running LA Marathon and she has a 20 mile run over the weekend. So I gave her one packet, but one packet is not enough. So I'm giving her more, and this is a scoop and a half. And this is very nice of me giving her a packet because You Can is very expensive. So I believe I'm being very nice by giving her some You Can. And I'm almost out. Look, I can see the bottom of this container. I have like maybe 2 scoops left or something. So I need to order some more. Post-workout meal, finally got my workout in. Rain ain't gonna stop anybody, right? So I'm making protein pancakes, Kodiak brand, the same kind I always use, and I added some bananas, and I am carb loading for tomorrow's run, so I'm having 3. The serving size gave me 3 pancakes. The reason why is because I added egg this time, so it gave me more of the mix, which is nice. I don't mind eating 3 pancakes at all. I kind of burned this one for talking too much. Got my 2 waters ready. We're gonna drink this. This one is my You Can To Go. I'm all ready to go run. The most ready I can be. This morning, had the most shitty ass sleep though. Kept dreaming about work and it was so stressful, like the last, I don't know how long my dream was, but it felt forever. So when my alarm went up, I got up real quick because I was like over my dream. I was exhausted in my dream, so I was like, I think waking up is a better decision. So I'm all stretched out. I'm almost done with my Yukon. Just gonna drink this up real quick, use the restroom, and then head out. I have my dream team here with me, and he's gonna help me hydrate. This is how I look post 15 miles. Let me tell you guys, it was actually a really good run, really good pace. Scenery was awesome, weather was awesome, everyone's running. Everyone's training for LA Marathon, I know it. It's so close that everyone's just training and it's just an amazing vibe. But let me tell you, my left foot, my toes are freaking busted. I feel like I'm getting blisters on my baby toes. And now I need to get a post-workout meal because I am starving and text my coach with my times. After an amazing run, we headed over to Denny's to have breakfast because I need to reload on my energy. I caught chocolate. I probably should have said no whipped cream, but they brought it with whipped cream, so I'm just gonna drink it because you don't want anything to go to waste. No food gone to waste today. So I got a chicken burger with avocado, jalapenos, the usual tomato, onion, pickles, on a whole wheat bun, and a side of hash browns. Demolished. All right guys, I just woke up from an hour and a half nap and it was so good. So after running, I try to get a meal in, and then after that, shower, get some recovery rest. And right now I woke up, had two glasses of water because I woke up super thirsty after sweating all that. And right now I'm actually making my protein ice cream. Of course, I'm using Pea Science cookies and cream flavor, some cashew milk, and ice. So I'm gonna have that right now because I'm craving ice cream. And I can't have real ice cream. So we're gonna have to settle for some less, right? I am totally out of groceries, so this is where we're having dinner today because I am hungry and I need to go grocery shopping soon because I have no groceries whatsoever.
So gay. Thank you, Matt.
You're welcome. I got the half and half. So basically half steak, half chicken, some rice in the bottom. I hooked it up with a bunch of onions and some of this jalapeno with carrots, and I'm salivating just by looking at this. I'm gonna dig in.
Yeah.
second game is looking a lot better. I'm not left in the dust.
That was so much fun. I haven't been bowling since probably 1991. So, you know, I was kind of... a little rusty, but... The second game was better. I didn't get smoke like the first game. But I was, hitting some... What is it called?
Strikes.
I didn't hit no strikes.
Mm-hmm. I think you got like one or two, right? Or you're getting the...
No, I was just hitting the...
The spares?
Uh-huh.
The splits and the spares.
Good morning, my friends. So today is Monday and it's my first run of the week. I just woke up, that's why you see this. I woke up like this. It is pouring outside. I'm gonna show you real quick so you can get a look on the situation. I have two options now. I can wait for the rain to go away. That's option number one. Or two, I can go to the gym. And that's probably like a good idea just because, remember I told you guys I have my gym on hold, but they charged themselves this month. So I'm like, fuck it, I should just go and use it. First things first, so I'm gonna have some coffee. After that, I'll figure it out. But before I drink any coffee or I eat anything, I wanted to do a quick physique update. I've been doing really well on my diet. I've been eating so good. I've been doing everything that I can to feel good inside. And then obviously my training takes care of the outside. This is how my body is looking. I am feeling strong. I've been doing my push-ups, my pull-ups too. All right, so you guys saw it first, how my body's looking. Hopefully I can lose a little bit of weight. My coach told me I can lose 5 pounds. I told him I wanted to lose 10 pounds because I feel like I have 10 pounds to spare. But he told me not to lose weight fast because my body's gonna be like, what's going on? Especially with my mile increasing, I'm gonna be running a lot. So he's like, okay, you need that fat to protect your joints, your bones, your muscles. So he's like, just lose 5 pounds, you'll be fine. Actually starting a new regimen, and I was supposed to start today, but I didn't get myself a jump rope. So that's what I need to do. I need to get a jump rope, but I'm gonna be jumping rope for 3 minutes after my runs. I'm gonna be doing 200 sit-ups instead of 150. I'm gonna be doing 10 push-ups. And then I want to continue working on my pull-ups. I'm going to do 5 negatives. So even after I finish running, I got those things to do. I only do it Monday through Friday. I don't do it on my long runs, which is Saturday. And I don't do it on my rest days, which is Sunday. So I get 2 days off from all of that. But I run 6 days a week. So I'm going to be in good shape. I'm getting into my prime. I feel it. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling amazing. But I still got a lot of work to do, so let's keep moving forward. I'm gonna have some breakfast. I'm actually gonna have some coffee first, not breakfast, but let's get it.